morning, visitors. Right now we have the Mesabi Miner departing through the Duluth Ship Canal. The Mesabi Miner was built in 1977 by the American Shipbuilding Company in Lorain, Ohio. She measures 1,004 feet in length, 105 feet in width, and 56 feet in depth. She is powered by two 8,000 horsepower 16-cylinder PL6 diesel engines, which give her a top speed of 15 knots or about 17 miles per hour. She is also equipped with 1,500 horsepower bow thruster data maneuverability and port.
Loading those pellets at the Canadian National Ore Dock here in West Duluth.